brother's going to hate that he missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
That ego.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
Yeah, and when he does, he'll want to hear stories.
So, let's get out there and find him one. Right. You'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
Really?
The what?
Good luck rock?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Standard protocol. Loot everything that moves.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Tough to say. Sansers can't get a read on the planet.
Which means
at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah. Be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys on the ride down.
We are all gonna die, aren't we? Like, drop from a rock.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Are we expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Hang in there, Scott. Looks like Dad's already suited up.
Probably slipped in the bloody thing.
Better safe than sorry.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttle.
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip.
That'd be pretty. I'm sure they have a toilet built in.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
It's what we hope it is. It'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step.
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up.
Pick of the devil.
We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
He better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser. Just don't let it get to you. I need you sharp.
Yes, sir.
I'd have to be sharp. That's what
your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me.
The fact that
we dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Archive area, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Wow, will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
You can't go above.
If you say so, you're clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Let's see if I can even it out. My stomach would appreciate that. We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa. Security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Adjust to purge factor. 3 degrees to stop you.
We're through.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization is rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Look, port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Ionization is fine! Lightning strike!
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Oh, cool. I wonder if there's coming out of those gears.
Ryder, come in. Hyperion! Sam! Anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur.
Shuttle split in two.
This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
I don't know. I'd love to let it fly out.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on! How's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
Go ahead and taste it.
Ooh. Damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out. No fixing this. Must
and
have broken on impact.
Science stuff.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Not sure what it does yet, but I guess.
And safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
No shit, Sherlock.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Dog's landing.
Ah!
Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us.
I like this planet.
Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
Oh, great. Giant aliens.
We're not in the Milky Way anymore.
Cliff, we find high ground. Come on.
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach.
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
And never doing a jump.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, in crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
They are kinda cool.
This is going to be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
Hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Ah, for sure.
Wait, look. One shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Nyan, shoot it!
He sees us!
We can't understand you! We're not here to fight! That man's with us!
Can you help? Nyan, shoot it!
Doesn't sound friendly.
Not friendly.
Shit! This stuff got real!
Okay. It's over.
Fisher, you okay? I'll live. I thought I was a goner. Sorry, Ryder. I know you wanted to give peace a chance and all.
They weren't going to back down. What could we do?
Reload, and try and put it behind us. We still don't even know what they wanted. Nothing good the way they were robbed.
I don't know. We were pretty
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look
of
them.
Planet.
And what did we do to them?
Guns.
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
Sure.
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa.
This guy is
Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Can I scan them? I think they're the ones.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone, but the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
Kind of got the insane
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
It would probably be standard requirement to get into this team.
Hear that? Is that Kirkland?
What's your rival?
Please, I surrender.
That was
perfect. They shot him! Can make it?
No vital signs, just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Saying
would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
I've seen Prothean artifacts in my time, but nothing quite like this. It's at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark's left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures. That tower. Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way. Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
Milky Way is...
Sam, watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat us!
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
Organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Hey, look, flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die?
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
We really need more.
Probably the other shell that crashed down here. Ryder, more of those aliens ahead. They see us!
Here we go!
Not much to talk, you know, are they?
Guns can't talk.
Look out! They're using those animals!
Careful! They're cloaking!
Kirkland!
You hanging in there?
Don't worry about me!
Team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, this will be a field day for you.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Well, now we know. They have ship pilots.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms. It's food, I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that.
They're a big boss. Also true. Doesn't he drive the tires over?
Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Then, so the long-range scans were right. This could have been home?
600 dead animal in here, and some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Well, they're just hungry and want a snack.
If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
Thank you.
path off on the left.
No way in here.
Just as well. We're not equipped for a big fight.
Got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
Skills. Should probably start with combat. I'll single click in. Should I? No. I should probably get a few other... Tempting, but... Need my grenades. Half thinking I should have put them all into that, but oh well. And they're all shared points, so you can only really go into. And he's got a much smaller thing. Probably best to have him on defense. Preferred the old UI personally, but standard codex. Wish I could go through and raid them, but them to trials, something like that.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go! Here they come!
They got balls to try and airdrop.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
It's time to shoot.
Now I feel better.
What about the others? Fisher's wounded but sitting tight. No sign of Greer. And our shuttle's in pieces.
guys.
She's been hit!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Sarah. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
You really need a face.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move! Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick!
What about Greer?
If he didn't turn up by now, nothing we can do. The Pathfinder's all that matters. What was my dad scouting for? He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Go on ahead, Ryder.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
We're big again. I'm happy with it.
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Shit.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods. Only way to survive here.
Two!
Let's turn back!
We can't go that way! We'll get killed if we keep this up!
My dad's up there! Weird! Sir!
Stay low.
Ships. It was bringing food in. Wasn't local.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
You didn't think I would.
You never know what people are made of. Not until everything goes wrong.
Plenty of that on this mission.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together, they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
Are these really the crack team?
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
I don't know. Those odds sound pretty
good. Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beat's getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them.
We can't have that.
Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
You didn't notice the beeping?
Sam, biotic amp interface mode. Have to keep an eye on our flank. Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us. How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
That's it. We're doing it. Not much farther. All the way to the top!
And then what?
We'll know when we get there!
Oh, that hurt.
On the table. They killed him.
We'll try to come back for him. Have to keep pushing ahead.
Come on. There we go.
Sam, give me engineer profile.
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight!
The storm's getting worse!
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on! Watch that crossfire from above.
So much loot, so little time.
The storm just took one of them out.
Hell yeah, lightning's finally on our side.
Until it's not.
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece.
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
In no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where'd you want us? I'm off.
Where do I meant
repositioning
missing something big, aren't I? Oh, you're
got it!
Me.
Right!
Got it! Watch it! Think I see movement!
We held them off at the shuttle. We can do it again!
A lot of people still counting on us.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it. Sarah, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open. Back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. We did it.
Cue massive disaster.
There's hope at least.
I'm guessing dropships.
This is more than hope. It's proof we weren't crazy. We can fly to a whole new galaxy and still make sense of things.
Sam had a little something to do with it.
It was simply a matter of linguistics, though I am pleased to have it.
Good job.
Rider's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back, Sarah.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
That can't be good.
Did the rest of the team make it?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
Listen yet.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
Congratulations.
My father. Where?
Awkward silence.
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry, Sarah. I know this must be a blow.
I can't believe he's gone.
I imagine
gone.
Almost as big as a blow as being
one minute, everything was fine, and then
I know he could be distant, but he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. Okay. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Sarah.
And you just...
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
You saw my dad in action. It takes years to become a Pathfinder.
You'll learn as you go. Besides, you won't be doing this alone.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
She needs to rest first.
She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he.
What's the point of that shoulder strap he's got there?
A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Let's just trust the voice in your head for that. Stood about an hour, so I'm gonna cut it up soon.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Yeah, because things work so well.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
That looks ominous.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board.
No.
Docking initiated.
I think it's the first good mission.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
guys, like, subscribe, feel free to leave a comment, and I'll see you in the next episode.